Rightio. I'm gonna say this straight off the bat. I've been using the microphone on this. So this little black part here, I've been using for my for the entire time that I've been recording. Or actually, no, for the past two parts, I've been using. For the last part and for this part, I was using that microphone. I'm getting a Blue Yeti Snowball today, so hopefully next part the mic quality will be a little bit better. I literally just started editing this part, so yeah, unfortunately it's a little bit difficult. Also, I should mention that I've been sick for the past week, so I apologize for the sniffling, and I know that it's hard to ignore it, but please try to. But I'm not gonna waste your time any longer, and I'll let you watch the video. Hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you in the next. I'll see you after this random cut, I guess.
For months, we've been tightening the noose around the last escaping crowds as we roll towards Paris. But like a cornered rabbit, you can bet they got one last strike.
Cool. Fuck me, that's a bit of a full-on train there. Righto. Okay.
Well done.
Oh, Jesus, hi there. Jesus. That is a lot of people. Fuck the rest of them. I don't want to have to take everyone down. Brilliant. Shit! Shit. Just smack him in the mouth and run. No, get oof. I don't like shooting dogs. Okay. Okay. Thought I could make it past it, but apparently not. Brilliant. Get the fuck off. I don't like shooting dogs. I know I said that before, but seriously. There's enough that I can... What? I didn't even see the indicator. What the fuck? I don't like doing that. Fuck you! Haha. Have that. What the fuck is Vivian doing? Fuck you, retarded bitch. Eh. Alright. I'm just gonna run. Just gonna dash it. Let's go! Oh my god! Fuck! No! How the fuck do I even get in here? What? I wouldn't have thought how to open a door. Didn't know how to open one. Totally need to be told. Yay, I get to drive. fuck's sake. You don't say.
Can you see it? There it is, in the gap. Watch it. Watch.
Jesus Christ.
Under the bridge.
Oh boy. So I actually don't think that you can get past.
You got it.
Oh no! No 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 no. No, that was not supposed to happen.
Working on it! Now's your chance, take the wheel!
You don't say, huh?
Keep firing! Up top! Inside the train car! More coming up!
Shut the fuck up. I know what I'm doing, thank you. Oh, what the fuck? Get the fuck out of there! Ah! Oh boy. Yeah. Jump the fuck out. There you go. Train go boom. Now I see why people are saying that this feels more like an action movie than anything else. Like, holy fucking shit. All that was stupidly fortunate.
Holy shit. Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
Let's just call her question mark for now. Because her name is literally question mark.
On the train guard! Daniel, first aid kit ready for you!
Send it this way!
On it! Watch the grenade!
Ah! Fuck's sake. Ow. Peekaboo! Look, her name's question mark. Look at that. It's question mark. Oh, hi. Okay. Doesn't look like they're falling back. No, okay, it's just attaching and detaching the suppressor. Knees are gone now. No, you don't say, huh? I got no ammo. What the fuck? Alright, there we go. Now I have ammo. Jesus fuck! No, no. Did not expect that. I did not expect that at all. I do not appreciate being snuck up on like that. Ah, brilliant, now I've got. Now I gotta try and find more ammo. I mean, there's the. It's the grease gun I had. Yeet. Let's go, let's go. You just had to stop and turn around just to shoot him, okay. Let's get the waffle. The waffle, waffle, waffle.
I believe these men belong to you.
Hi, Suzette Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
We could at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There will be more trouble than there were.
So we lost you. Looks like you did some damage.
No, no shit!
Us and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris, and she had a job for us too.
Okay, then.
By blowing up that train, we bought Paris more time. Now the resistance is going to use the papers we secured to infiltrate a Nazi stronghold in the city.
Rightio. May as well do the next one.
August 1944. This is it. Liberate.
division of the U.S. 14th Infantry. That means we move to the north.
It's been a week since we took out that train. My platoon's in the middle of Paris working with the resistance. Rousseau and Crowley have planned to sabotage the occupation. And that means striking at a target. Using the documents we obtained, Rousseau and I will cope with the Nazi officers to infiltrate the garrison.
This way, gentlemen.
Wait, oh, I get to play as one of them.
Good. Whatever happens, once you make the trade, you must maintain possession of the briefcase at all times.
I've come this far. I'll be damn sure I'm going to finish it.
Bitte. Und bitte reichen Sie uns Ihre Tasche.
Bitte sehr.
Ich habe Sie hier noch nie gesehen. Was ist der Grund Ihres Besuchs?
Ich habe Reisedokumente für Polizeiführer Heinrich.
Ich wurde darüber nicht informiert. Aber Ihre Papiere scheinen in Ordnung zu sein. Sie können weiter.
Huh. I didn't know which one. I know that I was supposed to look at the papers, but that one was a bit of a guess. Didn't look at them properly.
Your contact room is Fisher, who's wearing a grey officer's uniform. Tell me the passphrase.
Berlin.
Good luck.
Hmm. Okie dokie. I'm gonna go. Wait. Hey, okay. Okay, so I gotta go back to the basement now. Oh shit, how the fuck did he not see me? So I'm supposed to find someone in here. Oh, it's a puppy! Oh, okay. Bye-bye. So I'm supposed to search the basement for some dude. Oh, okay, no, never mind, that's just a first aid kit. So, what am I supposed to be doing down here? I cannot remember what I'm supposed to do down here. Stop sleeping on the job, buddy. You'll be right.
Guten Abend.
Sollten nicht hier unten sein. Die Jungs sind umgehobelt.
Man sagte mir, Oberst Fischer würde hier unten im Keller Karten spielen. Haben Sie ihn gesehen?
Der Oberst ist gerade gegangen, um ein Treffen vorzubereiten. Dürfte im ersten Stock sein.
Danke für Ihre Hilfe.
Haben wir ein Vergnügen.
He seems nice. Back this way. So it looks like I figured out where I need to go. Now, hopefully this dude here doesn't fucking hear me. How did you not hear me go past behind you? Surely you would have heard my footsteps. Oh, second floor, not third. Okie dokie.
Können Sie mir helfen?
Ja, was gibt es?
Entschuldigen Sie die Störung. Sind Sie Oberst Fischer?
Nein, Fischer ist im anderen Zimmer.
Ich werde dann jetzt gehen.
Ja.
Asshole.
Entschuldigen Sie bitte die Störung, mein Herr.
Wie kann ich
reagieren, mein Freund.
Okie dokie.
Bitte sehr.
Herr Heinrichs Büro ist im zweiten Stock. Was wollen Sie von ihm?
Ich habe Berichte zur Truppenstärke aus Berlin.
Ihre sagen etwas anderes.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, okay, hang on. Okay, so it's travel documents only. Okay, cool. I got you now. So, travel documents. Right. I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go. This way? What way am I supposed to go? I don't know what way I'm supposed to go. What? He's blocking that door over there. That shit pisses me off. Now I'm gonna try and find a way to get to third floor. Ah, there we go. Okey-dokey. If you want to read this, just if you want to read anything, just make sure you pause the video and.
Thank you.
Oh, what the fuck?
The only constant is change. All we can do is...
You look so serious. Let us try.
For my return to the fatherland.
The French deserve each other.
But my God! I will miss the cuisine. Take the autumn. A tiny, delicate songbird. His eyes poked out. Gorge. And then it's drowned in cognac. I'm not sure what I will miss more. Savoring sweet flesh, or watching it thresh. But there is one thing of which I am certain. Watching your son flail as he ground under my boot gave me the greatest pleasure of all.
Lovely. You're dead now, bitch.
Comrade, comrade. This is for my son. It's for me.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to avoid people's now. Yeah, he dead, bitch. And nothing you can do for him now. Over here. Drink.
Gewünschten Berichte aus Berlin sind gerade gekommen.
Danke. Ich werde sie mir schnellstmöglich ansehen.
In Ordnung.
Schnappt den Spion! Was hat das zu bedeuten? Es wird Sprengstoffmasse für die Rundungslager. 7 Zulatz in der Nähe gesehen.
Heute ist einer dieser Tage.
Legen Sie Ihre Aktentasche zur Inspektion
auf. Oh boy.
Ich komme zu spät zu seiner wichtigen Besprechung.
Fräulein, Ihre Tasche! Sofort!
Fucking great.
You never disappoint.
Who the fuck is typing in Discord?
Yes, I have the explosives.
Then we're staying on mission. We'll rendezvous in the courtyard after we find the chance.
Have to be quiet.
Oh boy.
Jeez.
What the fuck? Yeet! No, do not kill me. I didn't want to have to do this, but anyway, boop. Just booped him on the head. Run away! Up. Oh, what, over there? I was going the wrong way the whole time. What the fuck? Shit. Fucking die. No. No. All right. Well, I'm going to have to end it there because my PS4 can only record for an hour, so, with that said, see you guys in the next part.